I'm just loading save name Funtime, which is fucking interesting considering I'm fucking bored to death. Wonder when they are knocked out on patch of the damn difficulty. When character is significantly wounded, which is actually terrible. I don't know how you can fucking beat hardest difficulty. I am on almost hardest and it's already impossibly hard. Okay, let's go. As you can see, I have two wounded characters because they simply took too much damage in combat. And I was about to rest probably because you should. It's not optimal to walk with wounds. I was probably wondering if I should like respec any of the characters or something. What we can do for sure, and we will do that because it's beneficial for this run, we will boost healing quickly. That way she can afford better spells. This is max. 80, she has 85, so almost max. This is max already and it's weak. This is max and it's weak, max. She can stay this own guy, that's fucking stupid. Never mind, she's maxed out. Even have this. One healthy, he's maxed out. EB is like only person I could possibly maybe improve somewhere. 91, she's for sure have 100. I'm just looking something that would realize like 19 and possibilities to like increase. No, that would be too weak. Okay, everyone is maxed out. Since my character has carpet effect, we can also check this. One five, and you can create like blood magic. Or bleeding. Less range but more annoying effect. I have bleeding on this, maybe we should do something else there. Piercing. No, this is terrible. How much subterfuge I could reset here? Yeah, I'm basically looking for subterfuge or athletics to reset potentially. So I could get it back. So let me check her abilities. Maybe party her alias gain more skill experience. Oh, this gives lore XP, right? Yes. Okay, this is way too good. This is also way too good. Bot. Okay, this is also way too good. Yes, quad mage is way to go, and no regrets. Like, only thing I might regret is having too little athletics. Can you respec for free? In this game? Should I respec? Since it's free? I could use additional 2 points here. Let me save before respecing. I mean, I will be addicted to respec very, very soon. And we will probably also respec laundry. Or let me check if someone is like badly specced. I could respect her. But this is just one level, she gained one level and I installed it and I will go there anyway. So it's not like, you know, I'm losing anything. Here also there is no respects I need. Yeah, this is too weak. So I will go this and this. Yeah, this is way too good skill versus whatever this tree has to offer. This is weak, but everything else here is average. Area of Resolve. Please tell me you can cast it out of combat. Okay, everything requires breath, so and they need to be in combat. Useless. Okay, we have saves, so... Honestly, I don't know. Anyway, let's go. So, most important of all these things is to add few levels in lore. Some people may wonder how many levels in lore I wanna add. All of them. Next, few levels in athletics. Okay, this is like max you can ever need. Oh wait, 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 wait. I forgot. This will grant me. Oh come on. Oh come on, game. 1 point, please. 1 point. Game, don't be like that. Dodge is stuck. Okay, new goal is to remove subterfuge as much as possible. Yes, to increase lore. And now we should probably prioritize parry over subterfuge, now subterfuge, and at the end dodge. This is zero, perfect, okay. Now what we priority here is my 100 ability. How much points I do pack? 2 in health, okay. Yeah, let's load 100 to like max possible. And control vigor max and control life max. I consider control life to be more important than vigor, but we go reverse because control life is extremely easy to exp. Control fire and rest for example, control graveyard or something. 0, 0, 0. Yes, save. Unspended skill experience 0, 0, 0. Okay. And we go leadership. Mark enemy, refuse pain, arbiter of knowledge, boost morale. Swap positions is really useful. Healing rush. Potion effectiveness, we don't use potions anymore. Yeah, from this first skills you have only this affliction really. This is revive. Decent. Athletic based skill. So better just go for this or this second wind here. One per encounter, damage, quickness. This is useless. 10. Nice. This is useless because heavy armor like this is impossible to get. This is not passive skill. From stealth. Oh, 100 mastery, chance to strike 2 times, 100 weapon damage. Okay, this is decent. Wait, I discovered that magic exists. This all magic skills spell breach at affliction. Yeah, expanded mind I need for spells. So we go 100 mastery right after. Please tell me my party did not reset their spells. Oh, thank God, only I resetted my spells. That's good. Tell me that's one fucking no. Okay. Give me heal. Heal is like most important spell, so I already have everything back. I remember having this thing, so I assume there was like a lot of heavy lifting done to this. Fuck, 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 fuck. What this does? Okay, so I assume this and this are way to go. Wave of despair. Okay, this, I remember having this one because it's fucking OP. My party has two carpets, I don't need it. This gives armor, magic defense. This gives lifesteal? Yes, this gives some weird aura of vampiric. Fun. Okay, Mantle of Flames. Mantle of Flames is amazing. Glowing barrier is garbage. Yes, yes. Yes. Okay, next. We need fall speed for sure. And yes, stasis, fall speed, our with range sounds good. Also, we need four speed with roots. For very long, AOE of course, and also increased range. Now we need frost. With Acer. What does it do? Allied target frost damage on hit. Garbage. Let's do this because it's annoying as hell. Do we have any decent control vigor for this? Polish arm is garbage. Guidance is okay, but not good. This is garbage. This is carpet, we already know it. Electricity, yes. Here for sure this, and for sure We already have bleeding on half speed, now we have something else on half speed, this is... Okay, let's go bleeding. Yes, let's go away. Yes. Perfect. And let's go with this little thing. I can't afford it, so let's go like this. Okay, very cool. Yeah, honestly, it's kind of crazy what I just did, but it should work. Let's rest for 8 hours. That way we get rid of wounds my characters had. Let's check this fire. Okay, they are forging sorcerer blades, so we can forget it. And we wanna go here, to the village. But in order to do that, you already need to go to Cacophony. It feels kind of bad when... you have like so much things to do around this adventures. Also, this wants for low HP. This is extreme because going to low HP is basically natural for me. Anyway, let's go. We might talk to nerrat, I'm not sure. Thank you. Okay, this is basically max we can do there. Here I can sleep, but there will be no spire bonus. These are scarred foodies. Sadly.
Sorry, I can't. Can't do that.
That's all. Another quest completed. Crimson Great Spear, it's 100, please. 200, that's the garbage. One-handed Goring. These items are terrible. Like, honestly, I've been doing things for them, and they are selling so offensively bad items. Burning Library, this thing. Nice, okay, we go to here. Ambush? Nice. I wonder if it's stalking ambush or getaway ambush. We'll see. My goal is to go to stealth, basically, as fast as possible. Okay, it's...
Shadow Hunter tribe, best tribe, lost tribe of kills and shadow. Nope, we'll not move from way.
Do I have to kill them now? Holy shit, I kind of forgot that I don't have my every fucking single possible shield running on me. I could use some healing. Okay. Okay, I just discovered that slapping her in the face is not cool. Because believe me or not, but this is actually a pretty peaceful interaction. I just was wondering if I could like take control over this interaction. By asserting my dominance.
What dragon Fatebinder not see? Am beast woman. Fatebinder knows tribes of beast women. Curious human. No human called Fatebinder. Kairos breeds words on paper. Fatebinder binds words to earth and sky, makes ground tremble. Tribes of Kairos fear Fatebinder. Human Alpha claimed Horizon Rock called Spire, and Archons did not kill Fatebinder. Kairos hunt beast women. Strong always kill weak, then grow weak, nor killed. His migration of life. kills in shadow is not weak now. Will not be weak for enemy kills unless Fate Binder begins to smell weak. Kills in shadow.
Sadly, I cannot really take her right now. I mean, Quad Mage. I'm sorry, Gear, but Quad Mage. Quad Mage, I mean. There's like. It feels yes. Terrible, but Quad Mage. This is a place where you basically fight with Archon of Stone. You see, basically every single character I got increase. Magic XP of others.
Sorry, I can't.
Iron boots. EB. Oh, I think I gave you something like no. Not really. Iron hated shield. Recovery, dodge, parry, endurance. I'm just like making sure. Okay, I have to target the sensor in the burning library.
You want me to be subtle? Fine. Can't do that.
Okay, I wanted to like explore to extreme degrees to everything here. And let's save on fun time. By making this reset, I basically made sure I will be able to pass athletic checks in Quad Mage Party, which is very important. And now I'm making sure I will pass subterfuge checks. Just in case. You know, quick 5 levels. Or 7. You know, just standard at this point. Yes, this ensures that I will pass speed checks on subterfuge as well. It was free XP, so it seemed to not take it.
I got it.
I always respect free XP.
Down.
Why are they down? Okay, so round two. Since you have the speed bonus, never mind. Round three is going to recast his own speed bonus.
Stepping lightly.
And now go. Go, 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 go. Oh fuck! Bad timing. Bad timing. At least he gained 100 weapons for this, for some reasons. Okay. Dude, Lantry is extremely strong. If I would reset his dodge and to turn into lore. Okay, let's check his XP. It's still 90. Okay.
On it. As you wish.
Let's go, EB. That's weird, I don't feel like she gained anything.
That's a negative.
Okay, always some XP.
Will do.
I have no idea how it works, I just wanna get my XP. The most spectacular was on my main character, but honestly everyone else also gained fair dose of XP, to not complain. Okay, I made it in time. Two levels, always good.
Let's try not to stand out, shall we? On the lookout.
Always some solid XP. And this will basically be the goal for today. Gain enough subterfuge XP on all characters. Round 3 on self.
As you command.
EB left only from characters to gain XP. We will be also fighting this guy. I could use free XP. Thanks. Yeah, that was very good.
Can't do that.
Okay, these are all escape routes.
Let's try not to stand out, shall we? You want me to be subtle? Fine.
Now question for is how far from level up? Because we could potentially focus on one character. Maybe. Okay. We might wanna like cast everything on her and just run with it. Actually, I could just save, you know, and I don't know, it's basically grinding part. And maybe I should do it off screen or something. I don't wanna be too boring with my videos.
Do I look like I want to?
Yes, you look like you exactly want to. Two flames later.
If you think it will help, such a simple task. By your command.
Okay, this is the way to go. This spell is good enough.
Nobody saw that, right?
Control Force Million. Yes. Eat shit. Like, honestly, she's now too strong. This is like super Saiyan. Okay, never mind. I didn't say anything. I'm not sure if this is a good way to go. Yeah. I hate when my spells get interrupted. Useless. Please don't attack me so I can like at least end you. Okay, he's casting permafrost. This is my time. Yes. I should cast one of this.
No, sorry.
My spells, so. Okay, my character will just gain dodge XP.
Such a simple task.
Okay, we could use this. Suspended for 60 seconds. This is exactly what we need. See you! Okay, never mind. This is crash, so it's good enough. Okay, let's suspend him for another 16 seconds. Oh, come on. eat shit.
Can't do that.
Did we kill him? Yes. Okay.
Let's try not to stand
out. Okay, that wasn't intentional, but yeah. Why not? At least this dodge XP. That XP, honestly, from this person was very good. I gained kind of more than I expected to gain. Okay, let's go there where he was, because that, there was like one body to search. And this is potential upgrade for my equipment before next combat, so it's worth doing. 3 potions. If I would use potions... Oh fuck. I had no idea there is more of the fuckers.
If you think it will help.
On the lookout.
We have company.
Actually, let's just spend that fucker.
Come on. That's a negative. Whatever you need.
As you command.
Consider yourself. Spend it. Okay, never mind.
I got it. Well, wrong weapon. I need to try something else. I'm enjoying this a little too much. On it.
Pay attention, kids. You might learn something.
Can't do that.
Heal fast.
I'm getting too old for this.
I got it.
This is Stasis? Holy shit. It was so strong. Okay, this is backstage of that area. We did not gain much XP from subterfuge. Spell XP was not bad, and at least it was actually fast, so... You know, no reason to complain. Picking enemies one by one is actually a very good strategy, so there is that. Okay, more. Does my character casted Mantle of Flames? No.
I'll take care.
I don't know why, but I don't see Mantle of Flames on my effects.
You want me to be subtle?
Like, what the fuck is happening? Where are my effects? Look at this, this is nothing else.
At once. Right. I got it.
This is first time when I see person going there.
Nope, sorry. That's a negative.
I cannot do this, I need to heal. Okay, from what I've seen, you can go from the side and gain some food subterfuge XP. And so there's always that.
Can't do that. Will do. I got it. Quiet down.
And since Subterfuge XP is XP nonetheless, here I go. Getting free XP. Easy to levels. Every level counts equally, no matter how ridiculously easy you get it.
I got it. By your command. No,
And I gain a subterfuge XP bonus from having laundry in party.
That's a name.
It might be a little bit too risky, but worth it. You know, slowly grind it up.
Consider it done. Stepping lightly. No, sorry.
Yeah, by getting subterfuge XP, I get all the XP for everything.
Right.
Of course.
Right.
As far as I know, permafrost should be. Aerial effect. Okay, that person is our target. I forgot about this stupid spell.
By your command. Trouble is afoot. I got it.
Okay, let's heal. Mantle of Flames. Heal. Mantle of Force. Control emotions. Healing cast me here, Aura. Do you have heals? Max. Okay, heals Irina. I will cast something like this. Okay, honestly,
likely.
On it.
Let's check very fast. Still 124. Okay. We can save here and finish this last fight later, which would be good, but we can also finish this last fight now.
Moving cautiously.
Since we don't have that much to go through in order to finish it.
Consider it done.
That will be bad. The position of my character would not allow me to gain the buffs. Now Lantry is positioned as center of getting out the buff. As you can see, everyone get the buff when Lantry get the buff. Okay, I see the problem. This is wrong angle. We need to front attack. You basically wanna lure as little as possible at once. But not one, I mean, technically you could take like a verse and lure one by one. This is easy method to like destroy entire game.
Of course.
Without having to do much. Very good, but even for me it's kind of boring.
Consider it done.
Hermes Cross.
Will do. I'm on.
Consider it done.
Quiet down. Easy as.
So yeah, basically for the start you wanna pick targets.
More tap.
That's a negative.
Holy shit, Earth Shakers are OP as fuck.
Ha! such a simple task.
We need to heal her and heal now and heal fast. This is extremely problematic. Because I cannot exactly post anything. I mean, I cannot exactly do anything except healing my guys. This is a very good heal. But these Earthshakers are just next to me. Look at this prone. Look at this power. Don't tell me you are silenced or something stupid. Flames self. No, I'm petrified. Please stop. Elantry, heal me. Okay, Elantry, cast me healing aura so I will be healing everyone. Eat this healing aura, bitches. Eat this, my control frost. Me fear aura. Nice level up. Okay, cast yourself flames. Dude, look at this. Just level up to full HP. Just to be like dying. Okay, good. Oh, I see. My characters have like AI dysfunctioning. So they don't cast by themselves. So I have to cast everything.
Thank you.
We'll do. Flames. We'll do. Okay, that was extreme. Please, 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 please. No! Why? Anyway, we wanted to go for 100 mastery. Here we're going towards Tyrannus Gate. Slowly but surely. Since EB have heavy armor, why not HP? And that was extremely well played. Like, it was giant jump forward. Let me check Twitch just in case. Yes, I'm alone. It doesn't matter, I can be alone. It's okay. Level 13, level 15.
Oh wait, I don't have strength for it anymore.
Let's check loot.
Stepping lightly.
I'll do it right away.
Fuck you, fuckers. I need heals. All of them. My character is dying again. I have no idea why would they like launch at every hit and they crit at every hit. Launch the healing aura, please. I also heal myself. Okay, flames. More heals. Spoon. Look at this stone. More heals. More anti-crits. More heal. More OP AOE spells, super bullshit. Lol, I had no idea they would like run. Mantle of Flames, we don't care. Heal. No, Fear Aura. And so far, Fear Aura works extreme. Spoon. Lantry faster, please. Yeah, this can be frozen or silenced, so why not? Okay, this might have two slow cuts time to gain XP. Yeah. He was kind of dead before that ball landed. Funky iron boots. I kind of regret that Lantry didn't get level from that boot. It's okay. Three prisoners. Yes, return to Splinter. Why not? I'm only leaving like fire. Show me? Yeah, basically. We are not saving much time by going directly to fire, we are even wasting more. Well, I hope someone will like today's episode. It was amazing. I had fights, I had spells. Mediocre respect that didn't respect anything really, if you look at this. But it was important, it is relevant to have athletic XP. Quest completed. I'm just kind of inspecting what is happening. No new dialogue.
Sorry, I can't.
I feel kind of bad
by using quad base
on run with Hood verse with Horus. You should have verse when you play Horus, but fucking quad mage is so good. Let's go fast. So far game is extremely like no events whatsoever happening. I still remember my old run where I had like event every travel. Izolon, whoa. Pare 100, we wanna train athletics. We were complaining about athletics checks, so let's train athletics just to be sure. Here I gained Sorcerer Blade. I wanted it. We will probably install it over the EB.
What's the name?
I'm not sure. Antrophian Terranos. Okay, since that has Terranos in name, that's for her. Gravelight, exactly. Okay, Smilek, we can upgrade there. This seems good. At least for now. Simplicity will be better than this. Actually, I have worse stuff. Give me simplicity. Elegance, sigil of emotion. It is better. Armor penetration for range. Armor penetration is better. Also, it's thrown weapon, so I don't need to be in first line. It's not like I'm scared or anything, I'm probably best candidate for tank. Okay, craft me new items. No. Okay, we can afford Sentinel. But it's terrible. Why we cannot afford this? Okay. Let's buy heights, please. EB, Vigor. Yes. Immediate bullying is useless. Anyway, these boots are extreme. They gave resolve. Resolve is lore.
Will do.
So I have basically first item I will be trading between characters to make better spells. As I honestly need to find more resources. We'll try to find Corpse Eye and trade with him. Isolon, Rivos, Swindler. Swindler is good for now. Okay, never mind. Oh, I see, in this spire, I hire only people who gave items for free and the respect person. Which is extremely fucking smart thing to do. In this spire, I'm more into trading materials and stuff. If this person is useless, we use him as inventory. What is this spire worker? This is trainer. Inventory. I completely need anything right now, but we need to also sell junk and we need to buy more materials. We do in fact make giant progress. Oh no, someone sent me Facebook link. Holy fucking shit, we are in 2021. Facebook link? Dude. There is higher probability I will log into TikTok than Facebook. Vile Tongue. This is one of my favorite daggers. Show me what you got. Okay, he's clearly like my inventory stalker. Okay, we are looking for leather. I mean, there is this rare resource I need. Thank you. Okay, this is decent. These guys don't have anything. Ring dropper. There is like Forge Bond, and we might ask them if they don't by any chance wanna join Voices of Nerrat. They will say fuck you, but there is like huge possibility that we will be extremely convincing. I don't exactly know why, but okay, let's continue. We will not go back from now.
Can't do that.
No new options. Voices mentioned that some forge bond somewhere to bring him. I don't know, maybe I just fucking choose library instead and I will go library and that's my mission. Maybe we should like read goals of my missions before doing them. Maybe.
I'm tired of this shit.
Honestly, it was fun, but now it's this management part when I'm looking for items and getting more money. Who we can hire? Trainer, Avenger. Oh, can't hire. Okay. That's cool too.
Banter and stay low.
I don't know what is there. I hope it's something useful or at least not useless. Okay. Game is extremely replayable. It's not like, you know, I mean, it's boring to me because I'm like in this grinding part where it's more important to organize party than play. But outside of that, game has a lot to offer. I never need these stupid bonfires. Never. The worst of this all is probably that you cannot really drop them. Like, you cannot sell them or anything. So they just end up clogging inventory of NPCs. Finally, we have tons of money and very good endgame boots. Now, goal is simple. Go to the edge of the map, go to Spire, and order these guys to forge anything, really. There is limited number of items they can craft.
Can't do that.
So even if some of the items are less useful for me, it's still better to craft them than not. We probably talked to this person and he had like nothing for sale, yet he had this vile tone that I love. Honestly, you might have no idea how good is this shit. Especially on characters like Verse, or if you build a character for dual wield. My previous character was dual wield. Mainly because I couldn't find good shield. For way too long. And when I finally did, I had like, you know, you cannot use first weapon, main weapon, in both slots, so this is terrible. So you cannot like switch between dagger and shield or anything like this, anything advanced. Yeah, he can craft me commander plate, that is extremely good. Headhunter, that is decent. But not this, and I need this a lot. Holy fucking shit, this is so fucking good. And then there is bow, right? No, it's weapon. Okay, these are some bronze armor, but they had only one. Use bravado, one hand weapon. This would be extreme, but I don't have that much. Okay. Let's work on commander plate. Let's check the quests. Lib. Evidences. Okay, Chancer, yeah. Since we have no other choice. Why the fuck not? Burning Leap is extremely great location. I love it. Like, this place is insane. By the way, from two evils, like, if I had to choose between this favorite and Horus, Horus is much more tolerable. He's extremely efficient. And I believe he's overall better option.
Can't do that. Sorry, I can't.
Let me save. This is the fourth save, okay. You wanna basically free them or at least help them.
Can't do that.
Yeah, I remember this quest from this favorite side.
Sorry, I can't. Found something.
Oh, here, okay. And this is Sigil of Reaching Grasp. And that means bigger range for spells. I would have to cast spells on this to make them able to use it. I will save. Yeah, I honestly remember this location from this favorite site, and it was so fucking full of fights. She cannot. This spike is one-handed on weapon crit for target armor. Useless. Okay. Already know. Don't know. This noggin protector is extremely good, but it might be heavy armor. Yes, heavy armor bronze. Yes, we have volleys. Holy shit, bikerowe.
Yes.
We absolutely fucking closely need a bikerowe. Okay, this is sensor, I promise to talk with. We save there. I know I'm saving a lot, I just wanna have save right before every dialogue, because that's Obsidian Games for you. Okay, he wants me to like play his stupid games. As part of sadistic game. And I can tell him to fuck off, and then I will fucking betray Alliance. This is idiotic. Like, what the fuck? Well, technically, I don't know. Can I just go?
Sorry, I can't. Sorry, I can't. Sorry, I can't. Can't do that.
But I did that. I'm not a big fan of this.
Sorry,
Regular shit, nothing really nice.
Sorry, I can't.
I'm already hating everything about this place. And honestly, I really don't appreciate this choice. I will most likely will have to agree. For this shit, we will just destroy some fuckers and go forward, whatever. Betrayal to the Horus is like natural. Anyway, and that will be it for now. I will make decision and go forward in the next episode. And that's it. Thanks for watching, thanks for being around, and see you.